KT.
No, 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 no.
What is Camus doing? That idiot. And just what do you think you're doing?
I'm trying to save the galaxy.
Yeah, we can do that later. But first, I want to see this Corey guy at his so-called flawless form, so I can kick his ass at his full power.
What? Are you stupid? Are you listening to what you're saying? He'll be unstoppable if he absorbs that girl.
And I'll be the first one to stop him.
Get away from her!
Stay out of this!
Hey! You know I appreciate that, but maybe you should have kept that remote.
But I want to help you. And I'll do whatever I can to make sure you get out of here safe.
Why are you so concerned with me? Aren't we supposed to be enemies?
Come, KT. Your friend is getting lonely.
Wait here. Hey! You want to get to her? You gotta get through me. I will not let another universe be destroyed. I will not let history repeat itself. I'll make sure of that. Oh yeah? And what does that mean?
That means I'll do whatever it takes to save this universe. I've been through too much. Witnessed everyone close to me die. Nearly died myself trying to save my own universe. I won't let the curtains close on another one. And if I have to incapacitate you to do that, then so be it.
All right, come on. Give me your best shot. I call you
What are you still doing here? Run!
Hey there, guys. I brought freshly baked cookies with tons of protein and iron to make you all big and strong.
Hey, I'll try one.
Hey, how you guys doing up here? Where'd Kristen go?
She went inside the chamber to train with Jocelyn.
That son of a gun. You just woke up and didn't even tell me. Wow.
Oh, wow. So you guys been up here training this whole time and no one told me? You know damn well I'm in too.
Esmeralda, would you like to train with Kai in the Chamber of Infinity?
Hell yeah, bro.
Get up, Jocelyn. Get up, Jocelyn. I said, get up, Jocelyn. So, next up on the training list, we have a tennis machine. So, remember how fast I told you I moved against you a couple of minutes ago? like a fraction of the speed I really moved at? Yeah, so this is how fast this tennis machine is gonna shoot tennis balls at you. And it's gonna be shooting for about 40 minutes, so you'd better prepare yourself.
Kirsten, please. I can't. I'm too tired.
Well, then brace for the impact. Well, she reacted to it. That's a first.
Being stuck on babysitting duty is so lame. I really just want to find a boyfriend. You'll understand when you're older, little guy.
Somewhere. He's gonna pay!
Leave me be, damn you!
Stop interfering!
Here I come. Annoying pest. No more running. Oh, how I long for this day, and it has finally come.
Mom,
No, you let her go. Ugh.